Guys, Pixelmon369 bringing you back Xenoverse 2, episode 10. In the last episode, we did a few things. We went over to Boo, we went to the Capsule Corp, we went to defend Guru. Then we got to helped Trunks with 16, Distortion in Time with his own future. Then we got to see Gohan, and we got a little glimpse of what was going on with Gohan and the androids. And those two are short parallel quests. I mean, not parallel quests, time patrols. I hope the next time patrol we're going to be doing today is a little longer. There is still a lot of history that needs to be corrected. Are you ready to go? Yes, I'm always ready to go. Okay, let's head over to the time vault. Now let's see what they're actually going to have me do. Because, I mean, they only had me, in the last one, they only had me do one thing. In the other one, I just watched what was going on. What if I get to actually do something? Oh shit. Oh god, it's Cell. Thought I killed you. Oh god, Piccolo's dead, 16's dead. There goes 18. I mean 17, something. That's 17. I get the androids confused. And there goes 17. And they both get knocked over. And there goes Cell to absorb. At the exact same time too. Holy shit. I didn't know he could absorb them both at the exact same time. I thought he could only absorb one at a time. Oh, that's terrifying. And then he got a boost. He got a boost. He got an evil boost. Oh my god. The evil boosts. Trunks is like, what the fuck?
No. Cell absorbed both 17 and 18 at the same time and attained his perfect form.
That's what I said. That's exactly what I said.
That's not what happened before?
No. What happened before is he only absorbed one at a time.
It isn't. Before, he absorbed 17 and later 18.
Yeah.
But last time, he absorbed them both, right?
No, not the same time, you old geezer. Separate times. Because first off, he fought Piccolo after absorbing a few people, beat up Piccolo a bit, flew off, and then he absorbed 17, and then fought Vegeta and Trunks in their Super Saiyan, because they it was the buff Super Saiyan form, because they didn't get it right. They fought him there, and then during that fight, Vegeta let him absorb 18, and then he went perfect form, and then it was perfect form, and then his other form. I think it's perfect, and then it's something else. I'm not quite sure.
Yes, but the order of things is different.
Yes.
Cell saw how much stronger my dad and I became in the hyperbolic time chamber.
I remember that place. I wish I'd go train there.
So, to test how strong Goku and the rest of us could get, he devised the Cell Games.
Oh, no.
But if he's already achieved his perfect form, I don't think the Cell Games will happen.
Yeah, his perfect form.
Well, that sounds like trouble. Why don't you pop in and pay Cell a visit?
Kick his ass.
You're far stronger than you were back then. So that might get his attention.
What about me? My chopped liver?
This is getting ridiculous.
True.
Wait, with all these changes, does that mean Krillin and Android 18 won't get married?
Yes, that... Oh, shit. Yeah, that's true. That means Krillin's daughter named... What was the name? It was Marin? I think they named their kid Marin. Oh, shit.
Huh? Is that possible?
Well, I mean, if 18's not around, I guess, yeah.
It is. Please, you can be so dense.
Damn it, Trunks, you're so fucking stupid.
Anyway, it's time to get to work. Trunks will be able to lend you some support on this one.
Yay!
Alright. I'm familiar with this part of history, so I'll be happy to guide you.
Thank you.
That's true. You're the worst with romance stuff. But you do know how to punch things.
Damn, Trunks, she's got you. She got you. Damn. I have no response. I have no fucking response for what the fuck she just said. Damn.
Could you lay off that for a while, please?
Jesus motherfucking Christ. God damn it.
Yeah. Anyway, do your best out there.
Shut up, Kai. Shut up, you old fool, you fucking bitch. Why isn't Trunks teleporting with me? I mean, I remember this. I just don't remember the whole absorbing two androids at once. That was my whole issue. Am I actually going to help the androids here? I feel like... Oh, no, I'm not. I'm not helping them. I'm fighting against them right here. And then I guess I help them eventually. I beat them up, and then I help them. Hey, Pickle, I'm here to help. What's up, bitch? Started to see me? Oh, shit, he got the power boost. 17 got the power boost. No, fuck you. Nope. At least it's not a Super 17. Jesus, that man fucking pissed me off. Oh shit. And here comes Cell, I guess. Damn, Pilly already fucked up. Yep, how did I know Cell was coming? See, I don't know why they didn't, like, let you make a Cell character. And he's got the power boost, and they're fighting him now. We got 17, Android 18 helping. No, you're not.
I don't know who you are, but you're annoying me. So get lost.
Damn it. Come on, 16, help me. So look, 17, all he did was kill Piccolo, and now he's helping. Now he's just helping me fight. See, I knew it was going to be some shit like that. I'm fighting them, and then I'm helping them. And now it's just me and 16. Die, you son of a bitch! I need a stronger attack of this 45 damage. Oh shit. Oh fuck. God damn it, 18, you dumb motherfucker. Dumb motherfucking dumb android bitch. Got yourself fucking killed. Well, technically absorbed. You got yourself fucking absorbed, you dumb bitch. God damn it. God fucking damn it. Is that how it's supposed to happen? Am I going into one timeline at a time now?
Great work out there. You stopped history from changing again. I'm impressed.
No problem.
We can't say they all lived happily ever after, though.
True.
In the end, Cell absorbed Android 17 and 18 and attained his perfect form, right?
Correct. But they brought back 18 with the Dragon Balls.
Yeah.
But that's the original flow of history. We can't change that.
Yes, we can.
What concerns me more is that we haven't seen Toa or Mira yet this time.
That's weird.
One thing is clear. You can be sure this won't be the end. We...
Don't worry. Leave that to me.
Alright,
You should go and rest for a while. Thanks for everything.
I'm not resting shit. I'm going to another time patrol, motherfucker. Anyway, I cut Supreme Kai time off by accident. My bad. I didn't mean to cut her off, but I did. We need to go another time patrol. Since it seems like it's only put me in into one at a time, let's do a few of them. Oh, Trunks. Guru's house is being attacked. You know what? Fuck you, Guru. Fuck you. I'll go to you later.
Good job.
I got shit to do right now. There has been another change in the scroll. I'd really like to ask you to go on a time patrol. What do you say? Yep, let's go. Thanks so much. Let's head over to the time goal. Now it's Trunks giving us the missions other than Supreme Kai Time. I mean, Elder Kai, the old fart. The old fart's not giving us any shuttle quests. Here we go.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I was talking to Trunks.
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
What?
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games.
I remember that.
But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
My father told me about Cell Games. Wait, what? He didn't tell me about the one of the participants shouldn't be there.
Mira.
Mira's there?
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight.
Yay, Trunks is gonna help me, even though Trunks is about to get fucked over.
This time, though, the two of you can support us.
How are they gonna support us?
You can count on us.
Wait, how are they gonna support us?
Show the newcomer how it's done, Trunks.
Hey, I'm not a newcomer anymore. Come on, Trunks, let's go. Trunks, what the fuck are you just standing there? Why didn't you just, like, grab the fucking... And how do those scrolls work? Do you just grab them and just, like, imagine going into the timeline? Is that how it works? I've always wondered how that works. Mira, warrior for the demon realm. I remember Cell Games. Cell Games is awesome. Hi, Mira, you son of a bitch. Let's go try to skiz ass. Die, you son of a bitch. Yeah, that's right. Hey, yo, get off Trunks, bro. Don't fuck with my bro, mate. Die! What are we gonna do? Alright, I got you. Let's kill Mira first, and then if anyone else interferes, let's blow their heads off! Time for you to die, Mira! It's time for you to die! You son of a bitch! Oh! Shit, I missed.
Win here.
Come
on.
Sure, I
missed.
Hang in there just a bit longer. Wait, what is he talking about? What are you talking about, Mira? What the fuck are you talking about?
Sorry for the wait. Toa. Everything is ready.
Oh god. I'm scared.
What are you planning this time, Toa?
I'm scared.
I imagine you'll have your share of fun today.
I'm scared. I'm fucking scared. Because she said everything's ready. I'm fucking scared. I'm fucking scared. Whenever someone says it's all ready and you don't know what's going on. And you don't know what's going on. You get that instant scare because Toa is a fucking scientist. And she made Mira. Now I'm scared of what's going on. I have that sense of feeling that something's gonna get really fucked up. Trunks, what's going on? What's going on, Trunks?
Cell's power is shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic.
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry, but that's all the help I can give you.
What?
The old me is here too, you know. So there's that.
Oh, that's that. Oh, I forgot. Because it's the whole fucking paradox thing. If Trunks sees himself... Then, if Trunks sees himself, then it causes a paradox, and then time's fucked forever.
Cell is more dangerous.
And they cease to exist, I believe.
This is the first time we've seen this trick.
I think you see yourself in an alternate dimension, since it's him and the other time. It's him. He's seeing himself. That causes a paradox, and I think if I'm correct, they both cease to exist. Or what I'm thinking about is, the world that you're in just gets crushed. I forget. If you guys remember which one that is, I honestly don't remember. If you know if I'm wrong or correct about one of those two, I think it is they cease to exist. I think he'll cease to exist if he sees himself.
And they have some extra surprises in store. So stay on your guard.
Alright. My father told me about enjoying the Cell games. They had to beat like fucking Cell Juniors and shit. My father was like, I'm gonna kick all these Cell Juniors' asses. Man. Cell Juniors fucking suck. So does Cell. Yeah, the Cell Juniors, they get the power up too. Oh god, that laughter. Oh god, the laughter. Oh god, the laughter. Awake, go on, unleash your hidden power. Oh my fucking god, not this shit again. We had to do this in Xenoverse 1. No one gives a fuck what they are. Fuck you, bitch. Hey, yo, back off. You little fucking shit. You little shit. Don't mention it, Yamcha. You're not gonna die today. Oh no, it's this part. Oh, fuck, no. I don't wanna watch this part. I don't want to hear this. This is sad. This is very sad. It's gonna make me listen to this too. So I can't even defeat him. And this is where he crushes Android 16's head. And then Gohan loses his shit. If it shows it. No, it didn't show the head crushing. It just showed Gohan getting pissed off and going Super Saiyan 2, I believe. Now, at this moment, Cell knew. He fucked up. oh, shit. Out of my chest. Yeah, but so you fucked up in the end. In a way. Oh no, I'm gonna help him. Hold on. I need to kill the Cell Juniors, because these Cell Juniors are gonna start pissing me off if they get in my way. How do you know he's bluffing? You son of a bitch. Super Vanishing Ball, motherfuckers! I missed. I need to switch that attack now. I'm gonna switch it with Time Storm coming me off. Oh, fuck. You son of a bitch. You little fucking shit! Shit! Maybe what I can do is instead of getting a new power, just to boost my damage.
You got a talent for this. Don't forget how that fights.
Oh no, that's just damage. That's not combos. I need to do a 45 hit combo. That seems hard as shit. I don't even think Herka could do that. What? What the fuck? Oh, holy shit. I was just talking about that too. Sorry, the power level of 10 billion. 230 medical. Oh, shit. I did this earlier too. I did this in one of the episodes too. No, you won't. Shut up. No, fuck you. Dumb bitch. Go if you come help me, please. So there goes the wormhole. But why am I fighting Cell? I'm supposed to just be killing the metal coolers. Fuck you! Here comes Trunks. Oh, wait, never mind. I'm supposed to go to the wormhole. I go to the wormhole and then Trunks goes to the wormhole through his side. Damn it, Toa, you son of a bitch. This is intense. I was just talking about that too. Fighting Metacoolers, but with Goku and Vegeta. With Goku and Vegeta though. Not by myself. I guess the one thing Metacooler had me do was actually a truth ending story mode. Cause I swear to God, I had to fight 30 of them earlier. God, you son of a bitch. Ow, ow, ow. Trunks, where are you? Die! I'm dead. You're sorry, excuse me. I was talking shit about him earlier, too. You know what, you guys? Fuck off. I hit one of them and it wasn't my intended target. I love when that happens. Cause then you damage, see, this is the cool echo I heard with my coming around. I love when you just get all of them like in a cluster and you just hit your one move. Hi buddy. Are you sure you want to get hit with my Earth Bling Gallic Gun? Isn't Gallic Gun just like Kamehameha? Like for real. Cause what Supreme Kai Time said, you can't blast off it's prohibited to blast a Kamehameha off in city limits. But you never said anything about a Gallic Gun. And a Gallic Gun, I guess, is a Kamehameha. She never said anything about one's Spirit Bomb or Death Beam or Supernova. But I guess that was just specifically made for Goku and Vegeta. Or mainly Goku, because Goku likes to fight in the city. There you are, Trunks. Jesus, I was wondering where you were. Now, where's Goku and Vegeta? They should be here helping. Like, if this is in the time of, this is in the time where, where Cooler is actually a robot, or an android or whatever he likes to be called. A metal Frieza or whatever, which you can't make. Which they should have added. They should have, like, added that metal Frieza and Cell. And you can make a Cell. Because that would have been cool. That would have been cool to make a Cell. Well, you can make a Cell out of a Frieza character, but it's way harder. It's way harder if you do it that way. Die, you bitch! Oh, good plan. Alright, I gotta kill 6 more of them. 5 more. 4 more. Up. 3 more. 6. Jesus, okay, now this puts me off. Die! 2 more. 6. Get up. First Kamehameha! 1 more. Oh, never mind. That last one died without me needing to do anything. And they'll explode! The explosions. And he destroys one.
Looks savagery. Like that's taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
Yeah, I got you. Finish. Cleared. Yes.
You've got a talent for this. Don't break.
Shut up, Piccolo. No one's fucking talking to you. Brother, son, the last coming out. Defeat Cell. Alright, all I do is defeat Cell now, and I think that's the end of this quest. This parallel. I mean, fuck. But whatever. The time control.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, shit, he got 3 layers of health. Holy fuck. Maybe we weren't here for when Gohan was like, let me just kill him. Let me just play around with him for a bit. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it. Die! Shit, that damn inside, that damn inside. I like this, I like that. It helps me get a level up on Cell and everyone else. Oh yeah, I forgot you could block. I'm more of the offensive than instead of doing the whole blocking. Shit, get up. You know what, Cell? Fuck you. You wanna hit me with that bullshit? You hit me with that, all that bullshit there? Alright. Die, you son of a bitch! Shit. Fuck. Medium. Let's see if I can hit him to see the vanishing ball. And damn it, Gohan. I put everything I had into that attack, too. Damn it. Nope. Not today. Okay, we finished. We cleared it. Successor of the strongest. Android Warfare.
Absolutely incredible.
Hey, what's the Kami House? Father said, come on, me, bitch! Die, Cell! And at this moment, as I said before, Cell knew. At this moment, Cell knew. He fucked up. And Gohan died. I'm kidding, go on, just fucking exhausted. And I need to teleport back.
He did it! Yes! Yes, I did it!
You didn't do shit.
Amazing. He actually pulled it off. He won!
Alright. Deuces! Alright, guys. Damn! That was some intense shit right there. I'm back.
Welcome back.
Thank you for the welcome back.
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up.
True.
But everything turned out just fine, thanks to Trunks.
Thank you, Trunks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
True.
Hold on.
I'm kidding.
I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
Oh, yeah. I had that all planned out.
Or did you? Times like I don't believe you.
Why are you looking at me like that? Everything turned out fine, didn't it?
You lie. Stop lying.
Good grief.
Oh, you God.
Sure
Charlie Brown.
You have it easy, do you?
See, every time this music comes up, it is creepy as shit. And then it starts... And then it goes to, like, the chilling music. Alright, this loading screen's taking fucking forever. Guru's house is being attacked. Hey there, how's your work going? I hear you're doing quite well for yourself up there. In light of that, I've got a bit of a favor to ask. A new Rift in Time has appeared in Canton City, So I'd like you to deal with it for me. What do you say? If it's okay with you, let's set out for the rift. Okay, pay attention. This is a rift in time. Can't you feel the evil vibes from it? I think we covered this when I asked you to risk it larger than time. A rift in time is what we call the strange areas where changes in nature have led to fissures and very fragile times. So these large rifts in time are just like their name suggests, although their size lends them a certain amount of stability. Regular rifts in time are smaller, yet their power is immense. They reflect the strength of those that made the change of history to history. There are swarms of these types, and they look like they're brainwashed. I find it to be simply terrifying. Of course, you become quite strong yourself. I'm sure it'll be no problem for you. Get out there and take care of business. However, we don't allow smaller groups to take them on alone. You need to go in a large group, got it? Okay, then, let's get started. Prepare yourself to loop into the time rift. These are expert missions. These special quests that allow the six participants can be activated from the rest of the time they're in Temple City. These quests are more difficult than ordinary quests, so only take them on when you're ready. Well, I'm doing one now. I don't want to do one right now. I'll do it later. Fuck. Anyway, guys, we'll be doing this next. We'll be doing the rift next. Anyway, guys, this is the end, and goodbye. Speaking of Kyle Talon, you got me doing this crazy ass shit going to rest and shit. What the fuck's wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? I'm falling. Fuck you. La, 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 la.